human history.
I know.
What's it like to be a part of that?
It's so surreal. I was shown a video of myself doing an interview when I was about 14 or 15 years old, and I said, I just love Angelina Jolie, she was such a badass, I want to do more action flicks, and now I'm like patting myself on the back because I'm like, I'm here, I'm in Bad Boys, and like, full circle, pat myself on the back. Will and Martin are just funny guys, they're hilarious, and they're just good people. I think like, even though it may get a little crazy and raunchy at times, they have such good hearts and it shows through the work and it makes their characters so special. It's really cool. I still haven't seen the film, so I wish I had seen it and then talk to you.
Right.
But it was really empowering to play Kelly, you know? She's such a badass. She is surrounded by these two guys who are just such characters. Oh my gosh, fans can expect the most fun. Explosions, hilariousness, is that a word? I think so. And just a really good time. I'm so excited for everyone to see it. I think they're gonna love it. Thank you.